5 o'clock, Lawrence police are investigating a deadly crash. It happened around 1 o'clock at the intersection of Lee Road and 59th Street. Police say the driver of a green van ran a red light and hit the white car. One of the drivers, a man, was killed. Three people were in that van and a passenger was ejected. Two adults and a small child were taken to the hospital. No names have been released.